We also finally get to see Kang in all of his comic book glory, and it is simply a joy to see our Kang watch rewarded like this. Clad in his signature green and purple armor from the comics, Kang has his blue face during certain sequences. It appears that this could be an energy field or maybe like a force field generated by his helmet, because later on when he's making Scott an offer he can't refuse, Kang's face is not blue. Clearly it's connected to his armor or maybe his abilities.